I'm looking forward to spending time with my family, you know, doing the hot cocoa, going to watch ice skaters, and just being able to spend the holidays together.
These holidays, I look forward to making a big dinner with my family.
I'm going to go to church with my mom. I'm going to call everyone I love.
The first thing I'm going to do is hug my dog.
I'm thankful this holiday season that so many of our graduates come back to visit us. But Danny won't be one of them.
What happened to Danny?
This holiday season, I'm thankful to be alive and well. But Private Danny Chen is not coming home. What happened to Danny?
On October 3rd, my cousin, Private Danny Chen, was found dead in Afghanistan. But he did not die in combat.
A week before Danny died, he was laughing with us on Facebook.
He couldn't wait to come home for dim sum.
The army told us Danny was beaten by his superiors.
Our soldiers deserve respect for serving our country.
My son wanted to be a policeman.
What happened to Danny?
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 Please help our family to find out what led to Danny's death.
Join us for a vigil in Chinatown on December 15.
And please sign OCA's petition to demand a thorough and transparent investigation.